Now you hear the quiet. Those protests will forgive your sins.